next song is a song that is done in Spanish. And after we sang it last week at the Grandparents' Day, the first grade and the second grade separately said, "What language was that?" How could they do that? How did they learn another language? But when you do put things with music, it's very easy to learn things. And so we're going to be singing our Spanish song today, which is called Mi Cuerpo, which is about my body. It's the way my body can make music. Going to be doing is coming down and finding our spots for our dance. So would the clocks find their spot, and would the partners of the clocks stand behind their partner? We have our second grade for the first time ever in ICA history. Second graders are playing orff instruments at a concert because they are
Okay.